custom cafe racer started its life as a 2016 Ducati Scrambler Icon. What it became is a whole new animal that not only looks sharper but handles much better than the original bike thanks to adding lightness and upgrading the brakes and suspension. Rough Crafts managed to improve both the form and function of an already fantastic motorcycle, creating something totally unique. This bike shares a frame and an engine with the Scrambler, and not much else. The rear swing arm was replaced with a single-sided unit from the Ducati Monster 1100. A custom rear shock was made by Gears Racing to accommodate this bike specifically, and helped create the cafe racer stance Rough Works was going for. Up front, the forks were sourced from the Ducati 1199 Panigale and blacked out to match the aesthetic of the bike. Altogether, the suspension was sourced from bigger bikes with better performance than the Scrambler. Thank you.